Now, I will say the operating costs currently don't include any potential offsetting revenue from fairbox recovery or if an advertising program were implemented.